Yeah, again, like, if you remember, right, it was a team which was formed, like, without any, like, sort of prior thought, but it was more of, like, random that we picked up, like, from different specializations about how we could collaborate together and have, like, an idea and take it to actual execution.
I think I had two best parts of the UP journey. The first one was when I was playing foosball and I was on campus at that point in time. And then suddenly out of nowhere, Shree comes from behind and she hugs me. And she goes like, "Paini, do you know we are the campus winners?" And I'm like, "What? Where did that happen?"
We were in utter disbelief. And we, all of us, we took some time before the announcement finally sunk in us. We were ultra ecstatic and extremely short of words to express our happiness and gratitude. I believe this was our first ever win on national scale for all of us, and it was worth every effort that we took.
I'm truly grateful for Reliance for even giving us an opportunity to talk to people and, you know, understand how things actually work. For the future batches also, right? My advice would be stick to the idea. Make sure that, you know, you hone your idea from the thought that you have to what is actually workable in the market. So I would like to end on that note.
The best part during the DUP journey was that our idea was being mentored by Reliance leadership team. The discussions helped in redefining our thought processes for the concept, as well as upcoming challenges and approach to deal with any obstacles that may arise during the execution phase.